Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you are new here. Today I have a good old Amazon favorite things and finds. I'm so excited to share everything with y'all this month. And y'all, I hope this might be my last Amazon favorites pregnant with this baby. Hopefully the next time I'll be holding her right here, so I'm very excited. But anyway, stay tuned, subscribe so you don't miss out on the baby announcement, obviously, and then follow me over on Instagram. That's where I'm gonna post her first. But yeah, I'm so excited to get into it. Check out my Amazon shop if you haven't already. I've been updating that like crazy, and stay tuned for even more Amazon videos. Let's go ahead and jump right in. I got some jewelry and I'm so excited. So starting off, well, let me show you the necklace first because I'm obsessed with it. So this is my new necklace, y'all. I love it. It was so inexpensive. I think $11. It is so pretty, super nice and trendy. I'm obsessed with it, and it reminds me of my grandma, which now y'all know that she passed away. Anything evil eye reminds me of her, so I decided to wear it just because it makes me think of her. But I'm not sad. This is just such a cute necklace. I wanted to share it with y'all. And y'all know I love funky earrings. I love switching it up, and I found this one that makes it look like you have multiple piercings. So you can either get two of them or one. I got one for $14, and it's so pretty. So it has a cuff, so you don't need to have a piercing here, and then you just need one piercing. How pretty. I'm obsessed with this one. And lastly, I am truly obsessed with smiley face things. So I got this cute little ring on Prime Day. I think it's adorable. It's like a little smiley face. Someone asked me on Instagram if it tarnishes, and it doesn't. It's supposed to be gold plated or stainless steel, so it's still holding up. I got it for $9. And speaking of smiley faces, I got these super fun, soft, cozy, I was about to say sneakers, am I okay? Slippers of Amazon. They're under $30. I've been seeing these all over Instagram. They come in different colors. I went ahead and got the white, but it comes in black and yellow and a few different like color combos. So the only thing with these, they didn't come in a size 7 for some reason, so I got a 6.5. They fit me pretty well, but they have like weird sizing, so if you're wondering. But they came super quick and I love them. They're so nice and cozy, and they have a hard bottom, which is perfect, but I've been just using them as house shoes. I'm just loving smiley faces. Another smiley face thing that I actually shared in my Amazon summer must-haves as well is this little hat. I love it. I've been wearing it so much. There's like makeup on it. It's super cute and it comes in different colors, and I swear to God, every single person has been wearing hats like these, and I got mine off Amazon for like $9, so I love it. I love a good lip balm, especially for the summer. You would think like during the winter I would crave it more, but for the summer I feel like I'm always so thirsty. My lips are always like dry and chapped. So I went back to an old favorite that I love. When I saw it was on Prime shipping, I grabbed it immediately. So this is by Sol de Janeiro. It's called the Brazilian Kiss Lip Balm. It's pretty nice and thick, like not the formula, but like the stick, and it is so good. Not only does it smell like macadamia nuts and vanilla, like maybe coconut too, I don't know. I love their scents, but it's so moisturizing without being like overly sticky. It's the perfect lip balm. It is $18, but to me, it's worth every single penny. They also sell it at Sephora, but on Amazon, it's like $18 and on Prime shipping, so I had to get it. Okay, I've been using the wet brush for like as long as I can remember, but it started to break my hair and knot it. I was so confused, so I decided to give a different brush a try. This one had 43,000 reviews on Amazon, and they were all almost 5 stars. So I was like, if these many people like it, it must be good. So I got it, and honestly, y'all, I love it. It's kind of seamless how it like goes through mats, or not mats, I guess knots. Look at that. It's brushing it so seamlessly. I freaking love this. I also used it on wet hair and it feels so nice. And I feel like not as much hair is getting stuck on the brush. $11 off Amazon. Highly recommend, especially if you have kids with like knotted hair. I feel like this would be great. Or if you have curly hair, my husband low-key used it and he loved it too. This is probably one of the most ridiculous things I've ever purchased off Amazon, but I couldn't help myself. I found this little scrunchie display, and after looking for my scrunchies for what felt like an entire day and I couldn't find any of them, I decided if I had a place to actually like display them, I wouldn't lose them as much. So I got this for $9. Is it unnecessary? Yes. Do I love it because I love organizational things? Yes. And if you haven't watched my Amazon organization must-haves, you have to, because I'm like obsessed with that video. Anyway, so it's just this long acrylic stand to put scrunchies. You can put other things, but I thought this would be perfect, especially with having a girl. Like later on, I could put all her hair accessories here, and it's very nice and sleek. But for now, I'm loving it for my scrunchies. This is a very pink Amazon find and favorites. So the first thing that I got, well, like that's pink, it's this little toiletry bag, because I got some patches that I showed y'all from Etsy. So I'm gonna put one here, and this is gonna be kind of like my makeup bag for my purse. Like not my makeup bag, but like my toiletry bag. So I'm gonna put like hand sanitizer, lip balm, things like that in here. And it's pretty nice and spacious, and I'm just gonna customize it. I'll show you guys the little things right here. It was only $9, and it's actually pretty big, super cute. Comes in different colors and patterns, but of course I went with the pink. And then speaking of pink, I got a gym bag. Well, this is like advertised as a gym bag. I'm not gonna use it for that. I'm gonna put my name right here, and then I'm gonna use this more of like a weekend carry-all bag. It has a slot for shoes down here, and it also has like a ton of space, which I think will be very convenient. It has like an insulated side, which is perfect for like a diaper bag situation. So I just thought this would be helpful to have. It was less than 30 bucks. That's the other side. It also comes with like a longer strap. Less than 30 bucks, and the quality is amazing. It also comes in different colors. Once again, had to go with the pink because I am gonna customize it. But the quality feels so nice. I cannot believe the price. Another thing that I shared in my Amazon organization video was these adjustable drawer dividers. I've been seeing these all over TikTok. I decided to give them a try for the baby's nursery. And they're amazing. They're adjustable. They come in a pack of four for like maybe less than 20 bucks. And you just do that, and then it doesn't move again. And it has these so they don't mess with your drawers. Incredible. I've been using them like crazy. This is my second pack, so I had to share with y'all, especially if you have a lot of like little items that you like to separate and you're very like particular about how you organize your drawers. These are a game changer. I've been drinking a lot of tea lately, mostly red leaf tea. Hopefully this baby will come soon, because I've been drinking that tea like crazy. So I decided to start using this again, and I can't believe I don't think I've ever shared this with y'all, or if I have, it has been a long time. This is a tea, or a loose leaf tea strainer. So basically you put your loose leaf tea right here, you pour your boiling water, you close it, and then you stick this on top of a mug, and it automatically dispenses all the liquid without any of the solids. It's incredible. I just picked it up for my mom because I knew she would love it, so I had to share with y'all. I even posted it on my Instagram story. I've been loving this. This was actually one of my husband's purchases. Like, he purchased it a long time ago, and I've been really enjoying using it. I feel like I'm always finding mosquito or bug things from Amazon to share with y'all, and it's honestly because, y'all, it hasn't stopped raining in Houston for what feels like 3 months, so the mosquitoes and bugs have been out of control. And I have two dogs that are constantly going in and out of the house to the backyard, so bugs are always sneaking in. So I found this. Not only is it a very aesthetically pleasing, it's like coral or like peachy and white, and it looks cute, and it has a little stand. But this is one of those like bug zappers, you know, like tennis rackets, that's what I call it. Y'all, we needed this so badly. And like I said, I love how this one is super nice, sleek, aesthetically pleasing. It comes with a charging stand, so it's rechargeable. It was around 20 bucks, but I'm not gonna lie, I've been really enjoying having this. I've been snapping bugs left and right, and it's kind of gross, but it does the job and it's amazing. So if you also struggle with a lot of mosquitoes, bugs, flying things in your house, please get this. I share this in my Amazon summer must-haves. If you haven't watched that video, definitely do. I got this for my baby's car seat, in the car, like in the back. It gets kind of hot, and she's also facing, like rear facing right now and for a while. So I thought this would be perfect to keep her nice and cool, especially because it is super hot in Houston. But y'all, I've been using this myself and I love it. I'm actually packing it in my hospital bag. And if you have kids, it'd be great to like have on the stroller. It's only 20 bucks, it's rechargeable, it comes in different colors. But also, if you don't have kids and you get really hot yourself for soccer games, for anything like outdoor activity, this is amazing. I've been carrying mine around because I am so darn hot here in Houston. I actually picked this up on Prime Day for my dogs, my dog tour. Oh my god, that was so lame. The vet told me that the dogs needed to start taking more vitamins, and my dogs are very difficult when it comes to vitamins and treats, but they love these. So these are the Zesty Paw 8-in-1 bites. They look like treats. They are chicken flavor, which is another major key with them. They cannot like, they don't like peanut butter and things like that. Mint, they hate. So they look like so. They're very nice and small. So, and they're very soft. So if you have dogs that don't have teeth like Skippy, love it. But obviously ask your vet if these work for you. Had amazing reviews. This brand has great reviews on Amazon. So I'm definitely gonna check out more. But they have, this is like a multivitamin, hip and joint, heart health, skin health, gut health, immunity, antioxidants, liver health, and performance. So they've been loving them. I've been loving giving it to them, and hopefully they'll make my pups nice and healthy, because right now Skippy's a little bit sick. So say a prayer for him, because I currently cannot take him being sick and me giving birth, because I need to give my baby the attention she deserves, but also I'm worried about Skippy. So please pray for him. He's going to the vet tomorrow. And I got two things for kind of postpartum. I got this gown for the hospital. It's not that cute. I mean, the color is, but besides that, it's just like una bata, you know, like it just kind of reminds me of like what my madrina would wear or something like that. So it's perfect for nursing. It has these little snaps right here at the straps, which is great. I got a size medium. It is a little big, but I mean, I'd rather be too loose than like too tight, you know. And then it also snaps in the back, which is perfect. It has adjust, like an adjustable thing at the bump or at the chest. It's just very well thought out in my opinion. So I grabbed it. Comes in different colors, but of course I went with the pink. And then I grabbed this. I saw this on TikTok. Everyone recommends this kind of faja. I don't know what else to call it, for postpartum. It comes with three separate fajas. Again, I don't know what to call it in English. And I think they're like compression something, to kind of get your body back. So we'll see how that goes for me. But it comes with three different ones. I'll put a picture of the lady wearing it. But had great reviews. And honestly, y'all, I will do anything, wear anything, do anything to bounce back semi quickly. So that's why I got it. But I will definitely update y'all on how I like those. So guys, that's everything for today's video. Don't worry, I got an Amazon gift card, so I have a lot of things coming in the mail. So maybe next week or a little bit after that, you'll have another one of these videos. I know y'all love them, so do I. So if you do and you wanna keep seeing them, give this video a big thumbs up. Like I said, everything will be linked down below. If you're new here, you wanna catch up, I have a ton of Amazon videos, so definitely watch those if you haven't already. And stay tuned for the baby. Oh my god, y'all, I'm like losing my mind, but I'm so excited. I know I always say that, but I'm just so excited to like actually hold her, like, hey guys, welcome to another video, here's my baby. You know, so stay tuned for that. And yeah, that's everything I have to say. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in my next one.